Hey everybody, Daniel Fusco here, and welcome to today's 2-Minute Message. One of the things that I love so much about being part of the church, the people of God, not the building, but the organic organism of people who are gathered together because of the finished work of Jesus, is I love the fact that we can be real about our lives. And one of the ways that we get real about our lives as believers is we share our prayer requests and we allow other people to be able to pray for us. And we invite our family members into the areas of concern, the areas of doubt, the areas of struggle, and we ask them to join us in seeking the heart of the Father in prayer. And I always like to say that prayer is not getting our will done in heaven. It's linking up hands with God to get His will done on earth. And what I want to do today is I want to make the social media platforms that this is being shown on a house of prayer. Jesus said, "My house will be called a house of prayer for all nations." And we want to be able to ask for prayer for the things that are going on and pray for one another. So first, I want you to share this video because we want everyone to be able to get prayer if they want prayer. We want to be able to join people in their journeys of what God is doing, what they're hoping God to do. And in the comment section, I want you to write your prayer requests. Just write down whatever. You be as specific or as general as you want to be. And then write those things down. And then as people are praying for the prayer request, they're gonna like your comment. So you'll know, it doesn't mean that they like what's happening. It means that, hey, I'm acknowledging that I just prayed for you. And if you're writing prayer requests down, don't only write prayer requests down, write your prayer requests down. And then also spend some time praying for other people. And we're gonna let prayer rise up because we are in this together as the people of God, and we're trusting our Heavenly Father to do amazing things in very challenging situations. So let's pray together, and God bless you today.